After months of campaigning, candidates and their surrogates making their closing cases in tightening contest. From the red-hot Senate races in Georgia.
A radical idea nowadays. Character matters. Truth-telling matters. Integrity matters.
We're in a spiritual battle right now, are we not? We're in a spiritual battle.
To Arizona.
Do we think the red wave is dead?
To Pennsylvania.
The energy in Bucks County is just amazing.
The Keystone State, a way station for three presidents. President Biden joining former President Obama for a rare joint appearance.
Truth and facts and logic and reason and basic decency are on the ballot. Democracy itself is on the ballot.
Fetterman and Republican opponent Mehmet Oz are in a close race for Pennsylvania's open Senate seat. Former President Trump rallying with Oz.
And if you want to stop the destruction of our country and save the American dream this Tuesday, you must go out and vote Republican in this giant red wave.
The former president also teasing his own entry into the 2024 presidential race as soon as today. President Biden campaigning in New York, reminding voters what's at stake.
This election isn't a referendum, it's a choice. It's a choice between two fundamentally different visions of America.
And many Americans are voting early, with more than 40 million ballots already cast, surpassing early voting numbers from the 2018 midterms. Justin Finch, ABC News, Washington.